Yo, what is up, guys? Zekester here, and welcome back to some more of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Well, Jesus Christ, I'm doing a lot of Let's Plays. So I'm not even finished recording Gears of War 4 yet. So you might see these videos like a week after I recorded them. So yeah, I don't know. I just really like playing this game, so I just want to keep going. But anyways, before we start, hold on. I gotta do something real quick. Bam! Okay, look, I put on Ezio's outfit for this video. It actually looks pretty clean. I felt like this was like a little too much white for Jacob. I don't know. I feel like he looks better with darker clothes on. But so anyways, yeah, let's get straight into the story again. Gotta speak with this chick. So I hope y'all enjoy. If y'all do, please leave a like and subscribe, comment, do whatever you like, and let's do this. Okay. What do you guys say to me, girl?
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Ooh. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring.
Ooh. Okay. I dig this.
You talk of a store in London. Well, now's your chance.
Oh, nice.
That shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can see...
I'm just gonna, like... What is this? Oh, what? You can even upgrade your gang? What? Oh my god, this game just got so much better. Okay, if a game has upgrades and like does it like well, then oh my god, I love this. Okay, you can now buy medicine in shops. Use medicine up during combat to quickly recover health. All right, is this for everyone, I guess? Oh god damn. Ooh, okay. Okay, I'm going to have to look at these later. For now, we're just gonna get this medicine upgrade. Alright, sweet. That's awesome. Alright. Well. What is all this? Okay, TB. Where are these? Are these like the names of someone I should know? I feel like I'm closer to this one, so let's just head over to this one real quick. Let me see. Hold on. Okay, got that on the map. How far is it? 950! What? Okay, there better be like a quick train! No, come back, I need you! Okay, well, I'm fucked. Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna skip ahead and get over there. Oh my god, it's gonna be a long run. I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys, I decided to go to this other one because it was, like, way closer. So I don't know. I don't know what the letters stand for yet. I'm pretty sure, or I feel like they're like the different people that we're supposed to like be working for.
There must be something of interest here.
But I'm not sure yet. Unconquered Lambeth. Suggested level 3. I think I'm level 3. Well, do I have to go all the way around? Oh god. Oh wait, that's another box. Oh, where's this? It's over here somewhere. Okay. It's gotta be up here somewhere. Maybe it's on the roof? Oh, there you are. You sneaky little bastard. Give me this. Ooh. Alright, there's my second one. Okay, now I need 30 more. Jeez, that's gonna be a lot. Hopefully, I know you can buy maps and stuff. Like, for treasure chests. So, like, hopefully I can get one for those. So, I have to be, like, looking. Like, I'll probably be doing, like, a live stream. Like, after, I'm gonna record this Let's Play first. And then after, I'll probably do a live stream, like, on Twitch or something. And, I'm gonna be, doing, what do you call it? Like, I guess trying to 100% this game. Yeah, you know, like trying to collect every little thing I can. Because that's what every time I beat the game, I always love, especially in the Assassin's Creed series, I always love to try to get everything that I can.
Oh, blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Inventor, I know him.
Technical expert.
Yep.
Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Nice.
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh, comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Static will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And, there.
Oh, is that
I've removed the mechanism so it may work with your bracer.
What is
I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept, Miss Fry. Or we can use my carriage if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
No, I want that. What is it for? Oh, okay. I see how it's gonna be. It don't matter. I'm gonna be playing as both of y'all anyway.
Oh, Miss Fry, I am so glad you could assist me.
Nice. Okay, so I like how they switch the missions between each two.
Excuse me. What inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop an telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but the human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
A telephone?
How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier,
that's pretty fucking stupid. Oh wait,
which
oh, is this Big Ben?
Ooh. Set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Ow! Did you just take off? Oh my God! Rope launcher. Press LB to ascend tall buildings from a ledge. Press LB to zipline across gaps. While ziplining, control speed using an RT position over enemies for air assassinations. Okay.
To be found on top of Big Ben.
Okay, I go all the way up there? How do I do this? Oh, okay, here
we
go.
It will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses.
Ooh. Can I just climb this? There's no- oh my God, am I gonna climb all this? Oh my God. Yes. Oh my God, this thing's fucking huge. Just keep going, you're good. Don't look down. You'll be okay, I'm sure you do this all the time. Oh, go. Just keep going! I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. Oh my God. Ooh, look at this girl. Oh, what is that? I see some. Wait, I saw some. Wait, is there something up there? Hold on. I gotta check something. I saw like something shiny and shit. Oh wait, this is a synchronized thingy. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh my God, is this the tallest point out of all of them? It looks like it. This place is huge. Oh yeah. Give me all them points. Templar hunt. Bounty hunt. Nice. God damn. Hold on. This place is huge. Look at that. Oh my God. I remember, was it Paris? Where was the last game at? Paris? Alright, let me get down. Alright, I feel like, here we go. Here's number one. You know what you're doing? Okay.
Lovely view.
Oh, no way. Can I do it from this far away? Oh my god. Yes. Alright, so I just like... Okay, oh wait, oh there's some people right there. Okay. Let's keep it moving. Hell yeah, okay, I dig that. I can get used to that. I feel like I'm gonna suck with it at first. I don't know. What was the bottom? Like. Oh shit. What was that leap of faith? Oh shit. What was that? Oh god. Oh nice. Oh my god, I can just go everywhere with this. This has made it so much better. Oh my god, I need this. Is Jacob gonna get this, or is this like an Eevee only kind of thing? Oh my god. Hold. I don't want to do a leap of faith right now. Crazy. Okay, I can't reach that. Oh, I can reach over there, though. Whee! Man, I bet you no one can see me. I can't get up there yet. Here we go. Oh my god. Yes! Oh my god, this saves so much time. Alright, I feel like I did the install the fuses without going below 30 meters in altitude. I'm pretty sure I did that.
That should do it.
Hey, I did it. Okay, sweet. Speak to Bell. Where's he at? All the way over there? Excuse me. Oh my god, this place. Oh wait, I hear something. Is there like a thing I need to grab over here? Oh no. Wait, what is that? I don't know. Anyways, fuck it. Let's just get the hell out of here. How am I supposed to get down? Oh god, don't die. Please. Can I, alright, here we go. Fuck it, Geronimo! Woo! Oh my god. That was awesome. Oh wait, I'm in like restricted shits. Let's go this way. Let's get up top and then we'll head back. Oh. Alright. I don't know how this is, I guess it just does it on higher points. I can't really just aim it. I feel like I have to be underneath it for me to, like, okay. I guess I have to be directly underneath it for it to, like, work. And then after that, I can, I guess grapple from each place. No! I don't want to go this way. God damn it. No, what are you doing? I'm not even telling you to go down. Okay, get back up here. Run straight across this way. There we go, Eevee. We're learning. It's okay. Oh, man. See, I'm hearing something again. I swear to God, something's around here. And it's not telling me what. I don't know. Oh, watch out. Damn, this girl. Oh my god. But I feel like I don't know if these are like my favorite assassins, but they're really cool. I don't know. Altair was a badass. I just feel like, I don't know, he was the very first one. Ezio was really cool. I like Connor. I'm pretty sure a lot of people didn't like Connor though. I feel like my least favorite.
I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help.
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet. By golly, it works.
Smoke bomb! Nice. But anyways, loot, metal component. Why am I doing this? Okay, I guess. Anyways, like I was saying, okay, I feel like Edward Kenway was like my least favorite, but only because like I feel like I didn't really connect with him. Like I don't really remember him all that well. Like I still remember his game, but like personality-wise, it's just kind of like. I don't know. I know he was like the son of that one guy from the third game, Assassin's Creed 3. But I don't know.
Easy.
All right, here Come we go. Air assassinate guard from a zipline. Okay, sweet. That seems easy enough. Oh, up we go. Alright, let's see. Oh shit. Alright, I gotta go around first. I don't want that guy to see me. Let's drop from there. Go this way. I don't want this guy to see me. Hold on, let me look at our upgrades real quick. Skills, because I want to get the... I feel like it's this one. I have 3 points. Alright, sweet. Yeah, I definitely need that one. So I can see like everyone through walls and stuff. Okay, I have 2. Defense. This could be a good one too. You know what, I'll just get that for her right now. Alright, sweet. Now, let's try this out. Oh, nice. Ooh. Yeah, I'm liking this a lot better. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my god. Alright, sweet. Hell yeah. Excuse me, girl. I need you to come with me. Alright, that guy's looking, so I probably should get rid of him first. Oh shit. Oh god! Oh god, no! I fucked up! No, wait, I still didn't fuck up though. Like, not completely. Oh! Go! Just go up something. Alright. That didn't really work. Let's go this way. Let's go do it on these first. Oh god. Are there any... Alright, here we go. Wait, did I already air assassinate one? I just had to get him, right? So, I guess I already got the... Okay, I'm guessing I already got the thing, I guess. Oh, nice. Alright, here we go. Oh, you're calling for backup? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck you. Oh, watch out. Get the asses. Watch out. Oh god. Alright. Almost got him. Alright, sweet. Nice! Man! I like this girl. Alright. Metal. Got 100. Why am I doing this? I didn't even pick this mission. It just kind of like gave it to me. Oh, there's a well. Oh, I gotta go down there in a little bit. Hold on. After I get this. Hello. Goodbye. Alright, sweet. Crafting. Craft new gear and tool upgrades in the inventory and crafting menus. Find unique resources and crafting plans and hidden chests. Income activities, especially robbing cargo from trains, carts, and boats, provide large amounts of crafting resources. Nice. Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I crafting right now? Medium bomb pouch. Medium knife pouch. Bullet pouch. Throwing knife upgrade. Okay, I think I need that. How do I know how much I'm spending? Okay, I see him. Alright, definitely need that. I don't really use throwing knives though. I don't know. Medium medicine. Yeah, I mean, might as well. Can I not do it? I have enough. I have enough things. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, no. Oh, wait, I already have. Wait, what? Okay, I don't get it. Okay, anyways, I don't know. I don't get it. Upgrade 2. Alright, now that's fine for now. Oh, I have to craft a smoke bomb. How? In the inventory? And then in the weapons? Wait. Where are the upgrades? Oh, crafting. Here we go. There we go. Smoke bombs. Yay. Reach Bell's workshop. Alright, hold on. There's a well. Where am I at? Oh, get down. What are you doing? Alright. Alright, that's right. Okay. There's a well over here. I feel like there's something important down there. Or is it just like a little hiding spot? What is this? There's a... Okay, get on the ladder. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. What is that? What is that? Alright, they're above ground. Huh. Okay. This is interesting. Need that leather. I don't know. Oh, that's just dynamite. Or whatever. Is that it for this place? Alright, fuck it. Let's get out of here. I see light. Nice. Oh, okay. Kind of took me where I needed to go a little bit, too. I don't know. Alright, no. I'm in the same area. Okay, I see.
Wait there while I shop with my action.
Miss Fry, I was just showing Jacob the first message was received via the mended lines. You can keep the rope launcher, by the way. We've managed to procure another one for your brother.
Yes.
Excellent work. Thank you again.
You're very welcome, Mr. Bell.
We can now defend the principle of impartial news and free speech.
Free is fair, but free and brief is far better.
Ha ha! Ah, Fry, such caustic wit.
And on that note, we must depart.
Good fortune to you both. Call on me at any time.
We will. It looks like he needs friends. It stopped fuses out going. Okay, nice. Outfits. Nice. All right, let's continue. What do we gotta do next, boss?
Now that we've finished with that distraction.
Who is that? Oh, you mean you don't know?
Beautiful train you got here. Miss McBean was just telling me all about her. Name's Ned.
How do you do?
Ned Winner.
I won't take up more of your time. If you want to learn a thing or two about the finest transit systems in the world, you can find me at this.
Never heard of her.
Let us return to locating the Peace of Eden.
We need to reclaim London from Starrick. Who are my targets?
It's not time for that yet.
I didn't come to London to hunt curios.
First understand the dance, only then become the dancer.
Oh, so you're taking over where Father left off.
Someone has to.
Evie, finding the precursor artifact will give us an insight into what the Templars intend. Jacob, I have information about Starrick's associates that should be of use to you. Here.
Alright, conquer London. Use the assassination wand in the train hideout to track the next Templar target. Expand territory by completing conquest activities. Complete associate activities to earn money, crafting resources, and unique rewards. Alright. Are we starting? What? Oh, wait. What am I looking at? Oh my god, level 7. Okay, sequence 4. Why can't I play this? Okay, are those the only two I have? Oh, that's sequence 8. Okay, I thought that said 3. I was like, what the fuck? Alright, I can only be... I don't know why it's giving me the option to pick that. I can't pick any of the other ones. I guess we'll do this one. A quick and reliable remedy. Oh, wait. Hold on. A rift has opened between Jacob and Evie. He does not... support Evie's quest for the Peace of Eden. She sees Jacob's campaign to take on Templars as reckless and sloppy. Working separately, Jacob heads to Lambeth to investigate Starrick's soothing syrup while Evie traces the precursor artifact to the home of Master Assassin Edward Kenway. Alright, cool. I like how it brings up
this soothing syrup
other assassins.
The only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
Templars. Alright, see, what do we got? Alright, we got a lot to do. Okay, well, I'm already here. Wait. Can I zoom in on that? Alright, okay, that's just the train. Okay, sweet, I can fast travel that. Associate activities, Robert Topping. I don't know what these are. And winner. Okay, let's just go to this one real quick since we're right here. I don't think I can. What is this? I don't know. I'm gonna go to this one first, though. Alright! Finally here. Okay, who's this for? Oh, this for that one guy that we saved when we were playing as Evie on the first mission. Or the second mission, technically. Forgot his name. I'm not really good with names.
No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes Ooh. it is, my lord. Milady. The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. All right. Well, second best, but my mum says Don's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
I dig it. Let me fight. I'm gonna kick their asses.
Come join our underground fight club. Don't worry, we won't tell them.
All right. I guess I'm gonna go at it real quick. Okay. Oh God! Get this man! Oh my God, they suck! Oh no, I dodged that. That was lies. Oh, there we go. Nice. Bring him on. There we go. Counter that bitch. Oh my God. Is that everybody? Keep fighting. Hell yeah, keep fighting. It seems like there's like a win streak bonus. Oh my God. Alright, here we go. Y'all trying to sneak up on me? Oh, come on. Oh, watch out. Oh, take that. Yeah, no, you ain't gonna get me, bros. Oh no, I dodged that. That's bullshit. There we go. Nice. Woohoo! Oh, what? There we go. Oh, get him! Double takedown. Damn. All right, now we're going for it. We're going for it. Oh, come on. Okay, it's three against one. Nice. Oh man, these people are too easy. Just gotta stun them first and then kick their asses. Oh, I see you, boy. Oh my God, there's a big guy. Oh my God, I'm doing it. Oh my God, that like took him, that took his whole health down. Oh my God, I don't know how I did that. There we go. Hey. Keep fighting. Definitely. Oh. Oh, were you not gonna hit me first? Oh. Alright, just get him one at a time. Oh God. Oh, am I actually getting tired? Oh God. There we go. There we go. Oh, get him. Oh, God. Oh, God, they're teaming up. Oh, my God, I'm about to die. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, get him. All right, I think... Oh shit! Oh my God, I'm gonna get you. Oh, 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 get him! Oh, get his ass! Oh no, stun him! Oh, what am I doing? Oh no, stun him! You're almost there! Oh no! Nice, there we go. Woo! Oh my God! Nice. New champion. Thank you. Thank you. It was fun kicking all your asses. I enjoyed that. Nice. All right, let's get the hell out of here, though. Nice. Ooh. Got a stealth kill somewhere. Can I not, like, hide? What the hell? Alright, go away. Can I still... Oh, I guess I can't stealth kill him anymore. That sucks. All right, let's see where I gotta go next. God damn it. Oh, okay, I'm gonna go see what this is. Where am I at? Okay. Let's see. I think this is from one of the things I got, like the underground vault. One of those, like, those little tokens. And unlock this mission, but I don't know what it is. It's something about a vault, though. Do I go this way or this way? I guess it's gonna be underground somewhere.
I have to come over there. You'll be going out of print.
Nonsense. Check again. Search me.
All right, here we go. All right, see what this is. Is this the underground vault or? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh wait, maybe I have to start the mission. Hold on. No? Alright, well I guess I'm just gonna go for it. What's in here? Oh wait, oh there it is on the map. All right, here we go. There it is. Oh, nice.
This is, my God, this is Michel Rouge's vault.
Michael Rouge's vault? It can't be.
You have no idea who that is, do you?
I'm the foggiest.
He was an assassin.
Who is that?
Father had one of his books. Legend says he found some fabulous treasure near Bath that drove him mad. He locked it away beneath London, in a vault that could only be opened by a set of special musical boxes.
Special musical boxes? Now who's mad?
Oh, we got another one. Alright, now we had to at least get one. Okay, never mind. I think that's still ours. Secrets of London. Okay. Alright, okay, I guess these are all like the... my things that I've unlocked. The spirits, white as lightning, would all my travels guide me. The stars would shake and the moon would quake whenever they espied me. Alright, well, let's see what I got. I need like 29 more, I believe. In you go. I bet you that's obviously where the outfit's at. Oh, nice. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's cool. I like how they did it in this one. It seems like we're gonna find bigger ones too. Holy shit. And then, okay. Just insert them. Nice. Alright, well that's all I got. I'm probably gonna just save all the other ones that I get and just like so I can put them all at once because I just want to see what it looks like. So yeah, anyways, let me see what the next story mission I have to do is. Let me see. It's all the way over here though. Oh my god. I can fast travel. Yes. I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, I'm over here at the next mission. I was going to that one over there, but I mean, might as well do this one since I'm... Are you serious? I have to be anonymous. I didn't do any... Okay, you know what? You want me to be anonymous? You want me to be anonymous? You really want to do this? You really want to do this right now? When I'm trying to play my freaking game, and you're not letting me... Because you freaking want to be a bitch and freaking... Okay, I'm good. Oh my god, who else? Alright, that's what I thought. It's just level 4. Jacob and Eve... Oh wait, oh yeah, it was level 4. That's why I couldn't do it. So I'm just going to go do this one because I think I'm the right level skill for this.
Because it makes people disappear inside.
Hero.
Get Stag soothing syrup right here.
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off.
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Alright, sorry, I'm back. I had to, like, talk to someone real quick. Anyways, what the fuck just happened? Tackle the merchant. Oh, shit. Am I going the right way? Hopefully. So let's see what the fuck this bitch wants. Oh, man, I remember these. I remember these missions in the other Assassin's Creed games. Can you not just swing? I'm sorry, but I'm meant to murder you for that. Can't have a living. Oh my god. Alright, we're above ground now. Alright, that's good. Where you at? I see you, boy. You're gonna have to run a lot faster than that. He's not even trying to run, he's just taking a sweet little time. Oh my god, here we go. You bastard. Oh yeah, this is the guy that was trying to sell everyone the stupid bullshit.
Tell me where the syrup originates.
Okay.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Should I okay. be concerned with what's happening over there?
Locate the distributor. It's pretty nice he's nearby. Oh god. Nice. I really like the design for this one. I feel like it's easy. I mean, all the other ones are pretty easy too, but it's smooth. I like the gameplay. It's pretty smooth for this game. All right, am I at to?
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
All right, steel. Alright, here we go. Oh shit. Steal the plant undetected. Oh god, really? Really? Oh my god. Are you serious? Excuse me, I'm gonna have to borrow this. Oh wait, oh nice, he's on my... Alright. We're just gonna have to follow this guy for a bit.
Walk on, girl.
Alright, don't get too close.
Easy now.
Alright, I think we're here. Man, level 4. Oh my god, this place is...
I won't stand for this. I'll go to the police.
Let me see. I feel like this is unnecessary right now. Okay. Yeah, that was totally unnecessary. All right, I think I got this.
Can't imagine he's up to any good. I wonder what he's up
to. Oh, still. Oh.
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Hey, I was just there. I think. I don't know. Could be a different fighting club. Ugh. All right, okay. That was pretty close. I think I almost got spotted right there. Holy shit. Am I gonna have to kill some people again? Or am I gonna have to fight again at least? Shit. Where's it as in here? Excuse me. Coming through. I'm saving lives here. Excuse me. Can I get down, please? Alright. Here we go. Okay. Well, I don't want to, like, start shit up already. Kidnapping. When undetected, press B. Okay, yeah. Okay, so we're doing another kidnapping. Who am I kidnapping? Okay. It seems like he's going that way. Now that's what I'm talking about. Is he inside? Do I have to go inside?
That bruiser ain't bad.
All right, let me go this way first. Oh, don't see me. All right, you're dead. All right, seems he's pretty. All right, yeah, no one's gonna see me here. Go. Oh, get up! There we go. Alright, where am I supposed to go now? Got him. Escape the area. Alright. Seems like this is the best way to go. Oh, get out the way, people! Now you ain't. Yeah. As I say, you ain't going to get away from me. There's a chest somewhere in here. Oh, nope. No, you don't. Alright, remain undetected. Escape the area with the target. Alright. Seems like we just have to go out here. No, you don't. Alright, here we go. Let's just walk down here. God damn it.
Let you live.
Where is the syrup, mate? Speak now or forever hold your.
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Get out of here.
Alright. Alright, I think we're good. Nice. I'm really getting these objectives. Holy shit, or these challenges. Yay! Anyways, guys. Alright, I think that's enough for this video. I'm going to end it right there. Next time, I guess we're going to be heading to the brewery and doing all sorts of other missions. So, stay tuned. I hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all did, please leave a like and subscribe, comment, do whatever you like, and I hope to see you in the next video. So until then, peace out.